Dear children of grade 2, this is your EVS work for today. All of you have to draw the pics on the plain page of your EVS notebook, and then you have to fill only the particular word which is suitable to the next word. Like breakfast means we eat the breakfast, so you will write eating breakfast here. Then bicycle, we ride the bicycle, then we will write here riding the bicycle. Going to school means this word will fit here, going to school. Sharing and laughing with friends here. Studying in class here. Returning from school here. How you have to complete it? You have to write like this, but you have to complete this in your notebook, not in the book. Eating, then riding, then here going, G-O-I-N-G, going, then sharing and laughing, L-A-U-G-H-I-N-G, then studying in class, and then returning from school. So you have to write like this only in your EVS notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day.